Vision, I would not like to explain it in my own words, but through the definition, because this definition I think is the perfect one for product development. New product development is a vital part of any business. Vital part actually means here that this is the main part of the business where they produce their products in going through these stages. The constant change in markets and technology require that companies take steps to meet new challenges. Whatever the changes are going on, the company needs to take them as a challenge and bring new stuff in the market. The goal of the product development process is to end up with the best possible product. So in just two lines, they have given a very good thing that what actually it is, why is it used? It's used to get the best possible product for them and for their company and also for the consumers.
Thank you.
And if you have